pick up spot.
This has been a decent track for the Mustangs in the past. Sometimes, you know, sometimes we've got it, and I'm hoping this weekend that, you know, we're a podium car. I'm looking for a podium this weekend, definitely. You know, to run in the rain for testing, you're really not going to learn a lot. Basically, the drivers are just going out there to get comfortable in the car in the wet conditions, find that wet line that's still pretty fast. Maybe today the rain will stay away from us. We'll get some good rubber buildup on this track and we'll be able to go like hell. Professional racing since 1995.
So what keeps you coming back every year?
Gotta be the adrenaline going over pit wall. You know, just changing tires. When that car comes in, it's just... best feeling ever to have a successful pit stop, and the pit stops are the best thing about everything. You know, you want to be on your A game, get that car, get it in there, get it safe, get it done, get it back out, go let them play some more.
holding me up. FYI, that out thing is gonna get his lap back, so he's not gonna make it easy. Nine and a half minutes to go.
Copy. I'm good.
Car you see is the leader, that is P1 right there ahead of you.
Awesome first spin, buddy. Yeah!